Hi everyone, it's Vicky here and today I'm back with Create 8. So we will take a quick look on the August release by My Favorite Things. First I'm going to show you the stamp sets and this is one of my favorite stamp sets from this release. It is called More Monsters and I love the fact that you get 6 different designs but they are solid, which means that they are great for a perfect, quick and easy cards. You just stamp and go, you don't have to color in anything. You also get different stamps that match perfectly with the solid monsters to stamp on top the mouth and the eyes, so you can get multiple colors on the same image. And as always, matching dies are available if you want to avoid cutting out images with your scissors. Another great stamp set from this release is the Flamazing one. It's flamingos are really on trend these days, so you get different designs of flamingos and you also get different images that you can stamp one on top of the other. So this is actually a layering flamingo set. And you also get multiple sentiments, which are great for birthdays, for friendship cards, for pretty much any occasion. And as always, every release needs a set with flowers. So this is the In Bloom stamp set. It comes with flowers, solid flowers and open flowers that you can stamp on top, as well as lots and lots of different leaf designs. Perfect for creating cards for any occasion and you can match it with any sentiment really. And of course there are matching dies to cut out the images and add dimension on your cards. And here is another favorite from this release. This is called Written in the Stars and as you can see it comes packed with sentiments that you can match with those two big words, the one that says star and the other that says stars. But there are also the tiny version of them. So you see here star and star, so in case you don't want to use the big handwritten one, you can use that instead. Or you can even use the matching dies, as you can see here, that cut out the two words. And really lots of versatility here on mixing and matching those sentiments. And let's move on an adorable stamp set for Halloween. So this is the Happy Hunting. You get 4 different guys. One is dressed up as a lion. You get a superhero, a little witch, as well as Frankenstein. And they come with matching sentiments, perfect for all your Halloween cards. And again, if you want to add dimension on your cards, you can get the matching dies. And let's move on to a smaller stamp set with little creatures. So you get 4 different designs with lots of sentiments, such as I'm wild about you, that was awfully nice of you, wishing you a wild birthday, and many more. Perfect stamp set to create cute and adorable cards for your little friends. And now let's move on to this super fun stamp set. This is called Fabulous Friends. Again, another great stamp set for Halloween. You get 8 different images of these little ghosts dressed up as different characters. And you also get beautiful sentiments. I'm going to zoom in for you so you can see the images better. And I really think that you cannot get Halloween cuter than that. And of course, there are also matching dies available. And my favorite little girl is back this month, and this time the same stamp set is called A Phone Call Away, and I just love that she is holding an old-fashioned phone with the cord and everything, and you also get matching sentiments, perfect for friendship cards. And let's move on to the last stamp set for today, a tiny little one with this adorable magician bear. There is a hat with a bunny coming out of it and matching sentiments such as wishing you a magical day, I wish I could make you appear, and many more. And now let's move on to the dies for this collection. So the first one is the Motto Rectangle Stacks, which comes with 11 different dies, if I can count correctly, with that beautiful design. They are perfect for creating layers on top of your cards. And there is also this frame. This is a stitched collage frame. It comes with 5 different windows, and I don't know if you can tell that there is a stitching all around those windows. I think that this is a perfect background for your cards, especially if you want to add little images on different windows, and even you can create your own story. Another die set that I really love is the Essential Speech Bubbles, and this is actually the free gift that you get if you order $60 products from the official My Favorite Things website. And there is also the Fab Foliage, which I really love. It cuts out different leaves, and I think it's the perfect die to have on hand, especially if you make lots of flower cards, because you can cut them out and add dimension on any card. Another great die set is the Rectangle Shaker Window and Frame, so you get both of these to cut out the window and to add the frame. And there are plastic pouches that you can add. They fit perfectly inside those rectangle windows. And inside you can add your shaker mixes, your sequins, your glitter, whatever you wish. And My Favorite Things has come up with this mixed dimensional star confetti. There are different colored star confettis inside. They are actually plastic, and I'm going to take some out for you so you can see them. I hope you will be able to tell how thick they are. However, they fit inside those plastic pouches perfectly. And finally, this is the Make Your Mark background stamp, which is perfect for creating backgrounds. And it is big, so it fits perfectly to cover up completely a standard card vertically or horizontally. So this was the release for the month of August by My Favorite Things. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you all tomorrow, where I will be putting those products into use and create 8 different cards.